You're single-handedly keeping new car part manufacturers in business, mate.
Metal. Outstanding.
There's something about head-to-head competition that brings out the best in you. Good luck out there.
Amigo, post that footage on YouTube. It rocks.
Thank you.
Let me give you some advice. Oh, who am I kidding? You're a rallycross star.
Oh.
It's an ocean out there. You've clearly developed your technique to suit the conditions. This one should be fine.
Right 3, left 5 opens, straight. Left 5 into left 6. Into right 5 under bridge. Left 5 into right 3, tightens to 2. Left 4 tightens under bridge into right 3. 40 under bridge into left 4, right 3. Into hip and left, tight. Right 3 tightens. Left 6 under bridge. 40, left 2 cut. 60, right 4 don't cut. Right 3 into left 4, dip. Open hip and left.
Right four. Yes, that's what we're looking for. Just keep that up all the way to the... You're DC's biggest star now. They're desperate for you to be in their latest challenge.
You've dominated rallycross races so far, but keep focused. The competition will be looking for an opportunity to take advantage.
Don't forget, you can upload that race footage to YouTube if you think it's good enough.
amazing finish. I'm speechless. You've been invited to compete in the final challenge event of the season.
Don't start ignoring your driver rep now.
You need to finish first in this event to qualify for the final.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video. And yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.